sunglasses in Maya. So let's start. So first, in front view, I'm going to open an image, import image. Yes, I'm going to scale it a little bit, like so. Then I'm going to create one polygon pipe. I'm just adjusting the image right now, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to create faces, and all I'm going to delete all these faces. And then I'm going to switch on the X-ray mode, which is here. And now I'm just going to select vertex and just align with our reference. I will adjust this afterwards. First, I am following the inner circle of the reference. Now I'm going to adjust the outer circle of our reference. Now I'm going to select these two faces, edge, and going to extrude it like so. Just adjusting our reference like this. I'm going to select this edge, vertex, and just line with our like so. Then here I am going to select these two edges and I am going to extrude it. Again I am going to select vertex. Again I am going to select these two edges and extrude it outwards like so. now in this view. I'm going to extrude these faces. Click here. Click all these faces, extrude, and just click on thickness. And after this, I'm going to select one sphere. I'm going to click and drag over here. I'm going to select one sphere here. Click and drag like this. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select space and delete half of the sphere. Like so. And now I'm going to scale this little bit inwards. And now I'm going in rendering, I'm going to deform and lattice. I'm going to click on this edge and I'm going to click on lattice point. And I'm just going to drag it outward like so. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to click on here, edit, delete by type, history. Yeah, I'm going to adjust again lattice point little bit. Now I'm going to select this one, edit, delete by type, history. See here again. And I'm going to select this vertex S and click and drag over here. I'm going to select this. Modify center pivot. I'm going to scale it little bit like so. Now I'm going to add some edges right now. going to add one edge here. And now I'm going to click press D, and I'm going to select the I'm going to press D, and I'm going to adjust the pivot over here. And now I'm going to select this edit duplicate special. Okay. Edit duplicate special, and I'm going to click on this option box, and right now I'm going to click on instance, and I want this is X, it's X axis, Y axis, this is Z axis. I'm going to click on here -1. I'm going to apply. Here it is. Same with here. I'm going to press 3 on here. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this both reference. I'm going to select this vertex first. I'm going to scale them like so. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this both object. I'm going to click spacebar, mesh and combine. After that, I'm going to click these inner faces, and I'm going to delete them. Same here. I'm going to select vertex, click and drag all these vertex, and then I'm going to scale them inward like so. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select shift right click, merge vertex option box. I'm going to click 0.02, apply. Okay, and now I'm going to press 3. So our vertex has been and now I'm going to create one small sphere for this. I'm going to click here and just click and drag and then scale it like so. Again, I'm going to delete all this half of this sphere, like click and drag on all these faces. And I'm going to delete them. Now click here. same goes for this side. Control D, duplicate. If you want, you can also scale them inverse little bit. Now for this, we can extrude it like so, but I'm going to add one box here. These bottom faces, just add them. Now click here, extrude it like so, and then G to repeat, W for move tool, rotate them little bit. G to repeat, W for move tool, and rotate little bit. Then G to repeat, W for move tool, and rotate little bit. Now click all these vertexes and adjust them over here. Now just add edges, click here, insert edge loop tool. I'm going to add one edge here, I'm going to add one edge here, add one edge here, I'm going to add one edge here. Let's see. Also I'm going to add one edge here. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to insert one edge here and then select all these faces. Click here, double click on this edge, I'm going to extrude it and click on thickness over here. Now I'm going to click and drag over here, select this edge F, I'm going to select insert edge loop tool, click on edge, insert edge loop tool, I'm going to insert one edge here, insert another one edge here, insert one edge here, insert one edge here. Now let's see. Okay, now I'm going to select all these faces and I'm going to scale them inverse little bit. going to delete these both edges. Let's see. Okay. I'm going to select this face. I'm going to tilt it like so. I'm going to click here. Control D for duplicate. I'm going to add one here. If you want, you can also delete this edge. Okay, now I'm going to add some material. Click here. Assign new material. Select Lambert. And I'm going to do this black color. For this, I'm going to create new material. Select Lambert. I'm going to give this color, gray color. And for this, I'm going to select these both objects into assign new material. Lambert, and I'm going to select this color. To add one edge here also, insert edge loop tool, add one edge here. Insert edge loop, add one edge here and add one edge here. Press 3 for smooth selection. And I'm going to pull this little bit outwards like so. I'm going to scale this inwards. Okay, so this is our final model. Now I'm going to smooth this. Click here, spacebar, mesh. I'm going to smooth this option box, point subdivision and sub smooth. G to repeat. This is already smooth. And now I'm going to export this model in KeyShot. For this, I'm going to select File, Export All, Option Box, Export All, and I'm going to rename it Sunglasses Export. Do you want to replace it? Yes. And now I'm going to open KeyShot. And now I'm going to import that model. Here is our model. Now I'm going to duplicate this model. Click here, sunglasses, right click, duplicate model. And now I'm going to click on this sunglass one and going to move like so. Now I'm going to rotate it and move this over here. I'm going to again, okay, I'm going to again duplicate this model. Click on the sunglass 2 move. I'm going to click it over here like so. Now this lamp, but I'm going to turn it at brown color. I'm going to create paint and I'm going to select this model. Okay, so I'm going to create paint. Diffuse. Okay, for this I'm going to give black color. Create our environment color. I'm going to give blue color. Now I'm going to put some lights. Just now increasing reflection right now. Okay, right now I'm going to render this. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will upload more warning videos like this and also upload some gameplay.